called Unlocked Doors. It is the latest CD from The People's Key. Here we have Ryan Marquez, organ, bass, keys, The People's Key. Can you tell me a little bit about what can we expect from this CD versus the others?
Yes, we're really excited about this album. This is our fourth studio album, and it's the first album that features all original compositions. So we have 11 tracks composed by Matt Rowland, the guitar player, and myself, and the group. We all put the arrangements together, and we're really excited to be able to do a show at KDHX The Stage this Saturday.
And we're happy that we got you first. We're also excited to have Charlie Serpa play saxophone for the People's Key. He's actually a member of the Fox 2 family. His dad is doing audio for the show right now, and he is Cat Daddy Smooth. So can you tell us a little bit about how he raised you in the music business?
Absolutely. I mean, from birth, it was always music in the house, whether it was Earth, Wind & Fire, or Tower of Power, or Chicago. And then once I got to see what he does here, it's actually sort of branched off into what I do at home, you know, music production and getting into audio mixing. And yeah, it's been a big influence on me. Yeah.
Well, knowing Charlie Serpa Sr., we're not shocked that you're here, okay? Everybody, let's go ahead and see what Fox 2 family members could do here at The People's Key. CD is called Unlocked Doors. They will take the stage at KDHX, The People's Key, July 14th at 7:30 p.m., 3524 Washington Avenue in Grand Center. See what you're getting into at thepeopleskey.us. This is how we start the workday here on the 9 a.m. show.